Today I'm going to show you how to create a flow between Monday and Google Sheets. We'll sync tasks into the sheet and keep updates made to the tasks in sync. So let's create a new task in Monday and have it sync over to our sheets. Let's call it Summer Product Launch. Let's do Summer Promo. The budget will be 5,000. Start date, let's have it start tomorrow. And end date will be next week. So let's watch it sync back to our sheets. Great. So as we can see, our Monday task has been synced into our sheets. Now, I'll show you how to set up this flow in Unito. We'll start by creating a new flow, and we'll connect our tools. Start by connecting our Monday account. I've already connected my Monday account, but if you haven't, you'll just click on connect a new monday.com account and follow the instructions. And we'll move on to connect our sheets. Likewise, I've already connected my account, but if you haven't, you can click on connect new Google Sheets account and we'll follow the instructions on screen. We'll select the account, click allow, and we're in. Perfect. So now we can choose an existing sheet, search by the name or by the URL, or we can create a new Google Sheet, which is what I'm going to do. Now we can see that the Unito add-on hasn't been configured, so let's do that next. So we'll click on our sheet, and if you haven't installed the Unito add-on, you can do so by clicking on add-on, get add-ons, and searching for Unito. In order for Unito to sync rows to your sheet, we'll need to add two columns. Columns have been added successfully. These columns should not be modified, and to make sure that this doesn't happen, we can simply hide the columns. So let's get back to our flow. We can confirm the installation. We can see that the add-on has been fully configured. Now we get to choose the creation direction. We can choose to have only new Monday tasks create rows and sheets, or we can also have bidirectional sync creation, which means that rows and tasks that obey the rules of our flow will create copies of those tasks in the other tool. For this case, we're going to choose a one-way create from Monday to sheets. Now we've got a default creation date rule, which means that only tasks created on or after the flow has been launched will be synced to my sheet. Since I'm looking to sync historical tasks, I'm going to remove this rule. We can also filter which tasks we want to sync based on many of the fields available in Monday. For the time being, I want to sync all of my tasks to sheet, so I'll leave it as is. Since I've created a new sheet, Unito has a feature to auto-populate rows in Google Sheets and create columns based on Monday fields. Let's do that. On the left, we have our fields in Monday, and on the right, we have the newly created columns in Google Sheets. Here we go. They've all been added as new columns in our sheet. We can also choose to remove or add different field mappings if we want. If we don't want the assignee to show, we can remove that. If we don't want the board name, we could also remove that. We could easily change and re-add mappings as you need them. Final step is to launch our flow. Now I've got auto-sync enabled, which means that any new tasks in Monday that obey the rules that I have in my flow will be detected and synced to Sheets automatically. So that's how you create a flow between Monday and Google Sheets with Unito. This way, when someone on your team creates a task in Monday, it will appear automatically in your sheet, and any additional changes in Monday will be reflected in your sheets. Thanks.